society before we get started. So we are the longest nonprofit shelter, our nonprofit no-fill animal shelter in Austin. We've been around since 1952, and last year we served 12,000 animals. So we really do our part, not just getting these cute guys out in the public and adopted, but also help with disaster relief and educational programming as well. So we are a nonprofit, meaning we are majority donation-based. So thank you guys for making your donations. 100% of the ticket proceeds went to Austin Humane Society, and you guys raised just over $600. So absolutely amazing. Give yourself a round of applause. Thank you guys so much for doing that. So I want to introduce the three puppies that we have today. They are all island-themed. They are all from the same litter. I know they look very different from one another. But we have Kauai, Capri, and Bora Bora. These guys are just 6 weeks old, and they are all up for adoption at the Austin Humane Society. So they've already had their spay and neuter surgeries, their vaccinations up to date, and their microchips. So if you fall in love while doing yoga, you can bring them home today. Their adoption fee is $200, and once again, that does cover all of the things that I just mentioned. So I'm going to hand this over to Madeline, our yoga instructor. And these guys are a little more shy, but myself and my two awesome volunteers, Simone and Amanda, are going to be walking around while you guys are doing your yoga and placing them on slash near you the entire time. So have fun. Thank you guys again.
If there is any time that you need to just rest throughout the class, you know, in a child's pose, it'll be a pretty chill class today. So some goals and posies, there'll be a lot of opportunities to interact with them. So get to know your neighbors, get to know the puppies, and then just find a comfortable space, close your eyes, and begin to connect to your breath.